Here I sit on the radio, not feeling much of anything, yo. I enjoy seeing you. You're someone I don't hate. But if I never see you it again, it wouldn't even matter. I'm not fucking a really fat chick. I'm just happy I'm fucking someone I'm attracted to. And that's how I feel. Not much of anything. I'm sitting here feeling like I'm happy to be alive, but I don't know. What's with all these feelings? I'm feeling mediocre. Nothing really special. I don't hate you. I don't like you. I don't know. What do you think of that?